Welcome to ED Technology. In today's lecture, we are talking on Veka installation. So basically, before we start on Veka, Veka is a platform which is developed by Waikato University in New Zealand. It's a wonderful, simple platform used for research and applying different data mining algorithms. And it's a wonderful platform, and that is why we are using it. Especially, it's a lightweight, it's a free version of the tool available. There are a lot of other data mining tools also available. But Veka is free, it's lightweight, and it's available for all platforms. So that is the reason we'll be using Veka throughout our course. Now let us see how to install Veka. So in order to install Veka, you have to go to Waikato University website. So if you Google in the web, Google in your browser and write down Veka tool download, so you'll be able to get this website. So you have to go to Waikato University website in order to make sure that you're downloading it from authenticated sources. So current versions are available at 3.8 and 3.9. But there are different packages available based on the version. So if we were to use it for the first time, I would suggest you should go with 3.8. Otherwise, if there's a specific requirement of yours, then you can go with 3.9. And different features and everything are available in description mode. So you can go online and get this website. On that, you will have different versions of installation. So if you're using Windows, again, there are different operating systems in Windows, 64-bit, 32-bit, and the different, the Java support and everything. If you're using a Mac like I do, or you're using Linux, also this tool is also supported in that operating system. So you can download accordingly. Once you get it downloaded, you just have to click on the setup and you'll get a screen like this. So the version which I'm using is Veka 3.8.3. Like the basic installation, there is some recommendation given. I would suggest that you would not have any other operating system programs or any other hindrance or any other softwares getting in between of the same. Once you press next, it will ask for the license. You can always go through the license. It's a public users license, and Veka is an open tool. As I said, you can always use different algorithms. The package installer also supports a lot of new algorithms and support, which we'll be discussing in the later part. Once you press the I agree, it will ask you to install associate files and GRE files. I would recommend you install both. And then, the installation procedure starts. Once it is done, it will also ask you to update your Java setup if it is there. Otherwise, it will install a new Java setup because it's in a program which requires the basic Java setup. Once that is done, it will install the system and you can start the Veka. And also, as I said, it will ask you to update certain packages and menus, which you can go to tools and update the packages based on your requirement and application. So this is a basic installation video, or basic installation steps for installing Veka. And in further videos, we'll also be seeing how Veka works, what are the different menus, as you can see in the Veka, and how we apply different machine learning algorithms in the Veka. So I hope this helps you install Veka in your operating system. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe our channel. Have a great day. Assalamualaikum.